when they entered, he started demanding for money. The woman had a little man on her. She surrendered the little money she had to them. Then after, he decided to do what? To undress her with the intention of raping her. So at that time, she had gained the courage, and she had already called one of the residents here, who also called the police, and police swung in action on time. It was just on time. Our policemen came, found these people still inside the house, and when they fired a shot in air, these people attempted to flee away. So Kidawalime Muhammad put up a spirited fight. He attempted to disarm the officer in charge of the police station. So people came to his rescue. In the process, he fired some shots, some of which got this man. And also the locals who responded with the pangas. They had to rescue the officer in charge by arcing this man to death. At the moment, the hunt for Galiwango Musa is still on. This is a dangerous person in our community, like we have always informed you.